an illness that you're born with, and it will affect your life because of the tough mucus that is created in your body, and that it will cause problems with your breathing, possibly with your lungs, but also it may create issues with your growth because your pancreas will not be able to transport the enzymes that you need to absorb and to break down nutrients of foods, and that can have an effect on your growth. Because of that, you may have to give more attention to your eating.
Montamos un consorcio con la Universidad Politécnica como partner clave a la hora de realizar los estudios de investigación básica. El Instituto de Investigación Sanitaria La Fe como líder del proyecto, pues teníamos la visión tanto de la parte clínica como de la parte experimental. Y luego se sumaron al carro otros centros de fibrosis quística de referencia europeos. Y finalmente, otro factor clave fue la incorporación del sector tecnológico. Pues el proyecto surgió porque desde la práctica clínica llevábamos mucho tiempo identificando que era muy difícil ajustar la dosis de enzimas en nuestros pacientes. Entonces, como empezamos a investigar cómo lo podíamos hacer de una forma más precisa, y descubrimos que no había ninguna evidencia científica ni ningún criterio consensuado a nivel internacional para el ajuste de la terapia de sustitución enzimática. Entonces, el ajuste, como te he dicho, se hacía un poco basándonos en la experiencia y en los síntomas que pudieran presentar los pacientes.
The mobile application is thought for gathering information or for the patient to report food intakes. Every day before a meal, they should enter what they are going to eat. The application calculates the enzyme quantity. So after that, the patient reports what quantity has intake also about the enzyme, and everything is sent to the server. They have also some educational content. They have also, they can also report symptoms, because maybe they had headache or vomits. Health professionals can access to this information. They will modify or will change the patient profiles, and then also will see the progress of each patient. They can send some feedback in terms of messages and advices.
It is very interesting and innovative to have people use new technologies to manage their own care. And if this is done in a good way, it can really improve the life of people with CF. They can take things in their own hands and have a feeling they have control over their care, their health, and I think that is a very important part of my CF app.